by the outcome today that the seasonal flu is deadlier than the coronavirus. Twitter labeled that tweet misinformation. Donald Trump's stupidity is deadly. As of today, the United States has reported 7,507,704 cases of coronavirus, including the president of the United States.